John Thomas Griffith, and I'm the lead guitarist and pianist for a band Cowboy Mouth from New Orleans, Louisiana. This is just a little Les Paul Jr. special, whatever you want to call it. It's a reissue. I bought it back in the mid-90s. And I've kind of lent it to Jonathan, our rhythm guitarist. We've taken the thing out here because he was hitting it a lot lately. But that's one of my kind of like junky guitars. It's got a really high end to it. Mm-hmm. It's got a lot of treble. These are P100s. It came with P90s, but I had them switched out because they buzzed too much.
The P90s, you don't care for them?
Not really, but the Gibson came out with these P100s, mm-hmm. which are basically a humbucker with the black soap bar look. But they pretty much took care of that buzz that was always there, you know. So, yeah. So it's a good remedy for the P90s if you're getting a lot of hum. As these P100s. I don't think a lot of people, I didn't even know they existed at the time until somebody told me. You know. So, there you go, kids, P100s, if you're getting a lot of noise.